2021, bringing you the latest update from around the world. I'm Siti Mujazilah. Tonight we are about discussing the news about 2-year-old child who died after falling into a well. Stay tuned as we bring you the news that matter right here on G1. A 2-year-old Parangkacangga village, Banjarnegara, died after falling into a well. The incident occurred while the victim family was repairing the water pump in their well. Andi Sulistilo, the head of emergency and logistics, the Banjarnegara Regional Disaster Management Agency, said the incident began when the victim parents were repairing the water pump. Meanwhile, the victim mother walked towards the well to observe the pump repairing process. At around 12:30 of noon, water pump repairing was being carried out in a resident well in Parangkacangga village. While the repair was underway, the victim mother approached to observe the process. Andi said when contacted by Detik Jateng on Monday. However, unbeknownst to them, their 2-year-old child ran from behind and fell into the well. The victim, who hailed from Dawun village, Madukara district, Banjarnegara, fell into the well, which was about 50 meters deep. The child ran from behind and fell into the well. The well is 50 meter deep with water deep of about 7 meters. The incident occurred at the victim family home in Parangkacangga. Meanwhile, the victim is from Dawuhan village. He explained, the victim was successfully evacuated about 1 hour after the incident. After being evacuated, the victim was taken to RSUD Hajiana Lasmanah Banjarnegara. The victim was pronounced dead. The victim was evacuated around 1 hour after the incident. Someone went into the well to lift the victim. The victim was immediately taken to the hospital. At the hospital, the victim was pronounced dead. He explained, after examination, two victims was handed over to the family for burial proceedings. He continued to remain resident to remain conscious when engaging in activities in dangerous location. The victim has not been handed over to the mourning family. We continue to remain resident to remain village, especially when engaging in activities in dangerous location, he argued. That's all for tonight. Stay tuned for updates on the story and more on G1. Thank you for joining us and have a good night.